celebrities are often overwhelmed by the amount of love that they get from their fans. And of course, this is just something that they cannot remove. Now today, I am here on the streets to find out from random people which celebrity they would like to hang out with for 24 hours. Come with me.
I'm Asante by name.
Okay, Asante, who is your favorite celebrity?
Whiskey.
Celebrity is Timaya.
My favorite celebrity is Black Bones.
If I give you 24 hours now, any celebrity of your choice, who would you like to hang out with?
I swear, like for real, man, I would like to hang out with Whiskey.
It's the same Timaya.
I'll be too fancy, Dibia. Rema.
Rema?
Yes.
What and what will you do with Rema?
I'll just hang out with him and tell him how much I love his music.
Although I'm an artist too, and I like to do a collaboration.
Okay, what are we talking about? Of course, I want to know how he transformed into who he is. But apart from that, we'll talk business.
We'll talk business. Mm-hmm.
Yes, we'll talk business. Because he has the fame, the crowd.
Mm-hmm.
I present a business proposal to him.
I'll do so many things because it's my brother from the streets, from the same road. He's a senior to me. I love his music. The music gives me vibe.
Just chill.
Give me specifics now, somewhere. Like, what's he?
Okay. We'll talk about his music.
I'll go discuss many things. The way my life is better, I will take care of him. And I will take Johnny record label.
Hey, I tell Whiskey now, so you go
like Whiskey, star boy. Oh boy, day for your songs, day for you.
That's right.
I am awful.
It was so lovely listening to people talk about their favorite celebrities today on the street, and I'm sure that you liked every bit of it. Remember that you should click the like button on this video. Remember to share and of course subscribe to our YouTube channel. So I come your way again next time. It is my line right here, giving it your 100. Bye for now.